Hey, Jane, how's it going?
What do you want, Sid?
Come on, it's no way to talk to your sister. I just wanted to take you to lunch.
I really can't. I'm so wrong.
And I could use some help buying a new car. I was thinking about one of those cute little Jaguar convertibles.
Yeah, right, in your dreams.
I have ways of making my dreams come true, Jane.
I don't have time for this. I've got work to do.
Too bad you don't have the money to get the work to the stores. I, however, got $100,000 from Michael and Kimberly.
What?
I caught them doing things to each other they shouldn't have, and they threw all kinds of money at me to keep my mouth shut.
You're making this up.
Blackmail is a growth industry, Jane, especially when you're dealing with snakes. Now, I would waste this considerable sum on senseless luxury items unless there was some struggling young company somewhere I could invest in.
Are you sure you have this money free and clear?
You bet you're ready to wear, I do. It's my lawyer's office. If you want my help, meet me there in the morning.